Reverend Father John Baptist Tornomujoni uruvika wabushenyi nwayebembire kitambo cya misa aha mugoro gukusibura bigigana na babera bakugucura mu kumuruza ahitende cyari ya St Francis Counselors Training Institute hakashoze nyametanga.
That as we walk out of this institution, as we walk outside that gate today, we are sure we are going out as the eyes of society. We have the eyes. So do we want to see light in the society, in the body?
You must keep your looks good. Miserable counselors can't get clients. I have issues. My dear counselors, I'm the president, but I have issues. My sister Bernadette, sister Rosette, you refer people to counselors and the person is like, counselor, the person I went to also had problems.
Bevisi bitari nsha chairman wa board Kandubira y'umujenye mukuru ashabira abahumuruzo kwitantara ubushumanguzi obusisiri hangeri.
Ladies and gentlemen, here I am coming to an issue of integrity. Integrity. You see what is happening, you see what is on news, you see what is in newspapers. 30 members of parliament are questioned by CIDs. For what? What's the problem now? Corruption. Corruption.
Mukuru w'itendekereri Reverend Sister Christine Ntibaruta ye ashabira abejo kugenda bakaza kumuruza abantu abarukweta go kumuruza ubwa.
But they need to go and to be the eye for the society and to be an example also.
When you ndaku sima mnonga aba institution ya St. Francis nyegere he bintu burundi mnonga.
Umugandi umwahuriwe kanisa ya kacika cyacu vi Uganda Reverend Amon Tubihika irizoba yakwasubwe kanisa ryo mu butongore bwa nyuma yo kumara imyezi mu kagaru kuhereza hakanaseji umukoro gwa yemwe Reverend Canon Edison Abasa uryo muhandi cyo burerezo bwa nkore
Amon Tubihika noisha umano koroje njya kumani korantio mu kamari mwezi wanje.
Hallelujah.
Umukuru gukuta Reverend Amon Muntebe gwabanza no kore mgenzo ye kanisa ngo mucugwe kanisa y'Ikristo yaguru kutwaza ubwa
eka wagiye ndije umuntu wena umubona no gwawe ko umuntu umutebe kine kano yorobi
ubwa sinzije musikacika mwenu nitukitamya umutebe cy'utubwe isubu umwizina rya tatitwe n'iyo mwana n'iyo muyokwera
Rohanga kwa rukutorana atuhereza amani kandi agarakagira n'ibyatutoranira gukora cyo kubanza na tutaho ngo twane byana ubuhereza bwite kandi byana ibikuru munonga no kurenga twaburira abantu enjiri bajunwa bahika hakumanya mukama witu Yesu Kristo
so banyishimirwa kwinji ubuka kuri mubwoba abo kuba pereza no murimo gukwetengwa imbabazi so nabwo icyo nishabarahanga wankwa secha binwe yanyebembera kugira ngo ibintu byembe kore ngo kwari kwenda
inda Aiden Bataringa ya na Susan Charles Sima.